that custom superstars will also be facing the real superstars for the BCW championships. But the real superstars will not be facing for the SmackUp titles. That makes sense. But let's start off. Reaper versus Tom Hardy. Reaper keeps this Intercontinental Championship. Roman Reigns versus Bobby Lashley for the BCW Championship. And the new beat and the BCW Champion is Roman Reigns. It is. Bobby Lashley was BCW Champion, but he lost it in his first defense. It is Johnny Gargano versus the champion Humberto, and then Humberto keeps it. Andrade versus the champion Apollo Crews. Andrade is your new champion. Lars Sullivan is your BCW Extreme Champion. It is Nakamura, Shinsuke Nakamura, versus EC3 for your Internet Championship. That is your TV Championship. And this is your Tag Team Championship for BCW. I know it looks like the TV, but it's not. Gallows and Anderson are your new Tag Team Champions. And for the Cruiserweight Champion, Nash Carter versus Damian Harper. Damian Harper keeps it. Stone Cold versus Finjar. We have a new hardcore champion in Stone Cold. And for the main event, we have a Hell in a Cell match between Goldberg and the WWE World Heavyweight Champion, King Chris Wolf. Hey y'all, if you guys did check out my new song today, I dropped a bad guy. Bad guy. Or the bad guy. I completely forgot. But yes, I might debut him because I have already 100 characters. So, if y'all catch my stream last night too, my Day Is Gone stream. Do you guys like it? You know, I might do more. I'm not gonna put any music this time just because I'm not really trying to be kind of copyright, not trying to add some music. But the more music I make, the more music I'll play in the background.
Introducing the challenger from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 270 pounds, Goldberg! And introducing the champion from Riverside, California, weighing in at 640 pounds, he is the King, Chris Wolf.
A fully confident challenger in their corner, absolutely hell-bent on capturing the title. You'll have to forgive me for the lack of information on this title, but I have heard that it's highly coveted.
Well, my sources sent me a VHS tape of this title's greatest matches, and there were some all-time classics.
Really?
Oh.
Hey, can I borrow that tape, Corey?
Absolutely not, Saxon. I'd be doing a disservice to my sources. Leaping ability.
Hail Mary minus the grace.
It's impossible to stay one step ahead of your opponent in a match as horrific as Hell in a Cell. Look at this. He's taken to the outside. What a forearm. He continues to press forward. Things are really going his way now. And what a reversal from Goldberg. It's champion's advantage. The title cannot change hands by countout or disqualification. You can lose the match, but still keep the championship. In the face.
But yeah, I could be doing some GTA content.
Gets him with a counter.
Yeah, I'm just trying to get a little bit more, like, I'm gonna make music, I've been posting out content, like, and all. I'm making WWE videos, people that come. I don't think you guys are gonna see that.
And he goes right through the cell.
He's done.
Finished.
Somebody get a medic out here.
He's climbing the cell now, guys.
On the move.
Somebody's about to get hurt, Cole. And hurt bad.
I have yet to touch it.
And Root up the side of the cell.
Better hurry up.
Safety clearly isn't a concern for him right now.
How can it be in this type of match? With the championship at stake, you know these superstars are going to give everything they can to win here tonight.
Imagine if you're
German suplex! Things really have taken a turn for the worse for Goldberg.
He's totally out of it. Nobody's home upstairs.
Goldberg needs to tap into his trademark intensity and mount a comeback as soon as possible.
Up on their shoulders.
Daddy falls right through the cell. Let's look at this again.
In the older game, like 2012. You were able to.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
On the stairs, and it would actually be really effective too. Like, you actually see the body bounce on the stairs. If we're able to do that, man, that would be awesome. It makes each move that you make each move a lot stronger than it was in life. Like cutting on how tables are. Like, you're able to put anybody through the table. Like, just keep pressing the boot or just powerbombing or just driving.
As we all know, Hell in a Cell matches tend to deteriorate once the competitors leave the confines of the ring.
Or jump off the ladder.
And now he's making his way up the side of the cell. This guy's like a broken record. How many times is he going to go up there?
As many times as it takes to get it done.
Dude, it would be so much better if they were to...
making a scramble up the cell. Well, it's time to text your friends. Something big's about to go down.
Oh, I can't look.
I'm not so sure he knows what he's doing, guys. Who are you to question him?
Oh.
I think they would actually.
You gotta wonder what the champ's up to here.
I think we're about to find out.
Talk about it. You are in trouble now.
Oh no.
Powerbomb! The challenger being outclassed here. This is getting tough to watch, but that's true of all Hell in a Cell matches. Let's check this out again, Corey. So effective, Cole.
And there was no way he could instantly pop right back up. They'd be down for a little bit. People would be rushing out to pick them up off the stretcher. How many Hell in a Cell matches have you seen on TV?
We have seen such a physical match from these combatants, and the wear and tear is starting to show. And now's the time where the smartest competitor needs to take advantage of the situation. Needs to figure out the quickest way to end this.
Off the Hell in a Cell and get right back up. Boom.
You gotta wonder what the champ's up to here.
I think we're about to find out.
Beautiful suplex. Goldberg absolutely exhausted right now.
Yeah, he's being torn apart in there.
He's been quickly taking control here, just producing an onslaught.
Oh, look at the...
Nino! Man, that hurts!
And I'll try to get out of here.
Attacking the knee. Whoa, he lets him out. What a fool. He had him dead to rights. Oh, look at the...
Oh, man.
Nino! Man, that hurts! Ah, oh, what a smash!
That is just insulting.
Down! Shinoku driver! Easy.
I mean, forget something up there. Why the frequent trips?
I have no idea what he's thinking.
I wouldn't very well lie as a role
yesterday. You gotta wonder what the champ's up to here.
I think we're about to find out.
DDT! Spike, the challenger is in some big trouble.
He might be the Cell's next victim. Just insulting.
Oh my God.
And what a reversal from Goldberg.
Come on, dude.
Too quick to catch him there.
No, no, their eyes, their eyes.
These superstars must be feeding off the WWE Universe.
This place is starting to rock.
Goldberg just barely got out of the way.
I don't believe it.
And that table can shorten careers, Michael.
Cover by the challenger. Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point. He showed up here tonight for a fight, and that's exactly what we are seeing. Here we go again.
I think the champ's got it. Hopefully Goldberg can recover.
He's about to do it. He's about to do it again. The title's going nowhere. Kiss your dreams. Good night.
Unleashing it a second time.
Uh-oh.
He's going.
Goldberg doing a great job of turning that around. Back suplex. He's certainly looking in command at the moment.
He's hitting on all cylinders right now.
I can see up to the rafters, and there's not a single person sitting down. What an environment this is. All eyes are glued on this battle. Now back to the ring.
No, no, their eyes, their eyes.
He's about to do it. He's about to do it again. Another one bites the dust to the champ. But I think that finally closes the book. He brings the table into play here, guys.
Here's the setup.
Champ to the...
Oh, look out!
My goodness!
Now leaving the ring for the comfort of that chain link hell. He's in control. And what a reversal from Goldberg. Everyone is on their feet in this building.
Absolutely showing the respect for all the exertion these athletes are putting each other through.
He's got him up on the table now.
Look out below. Could be trouble.
No, you better be. No.
Get down from there.
Making his way up the cell wall.
Apparently, he loves chaos.
you gotta wonder what the champ's up to here.
I think we're about to find out.
Boom! There he goes! Let's take another look at this.
My elbow hit that table.
Lightning fast reflexes.
In the face. Double axe handle. Inside the ring now. Boom, what a forearm.
He's ducked in the corner now and finds a counter. DDT.
Golden Burger is bleeding.
Oh, so ruthless. Now that's how you use a table to your advantage. Again.
Hey, it seems to be working for him.
Down in a hurry. Oh, so ruthless. Now that's how you use a table to your advantage.
He's
fighting hard and it's paying off. He's in non-stop attack mode. Go, Burr. Setting him up. Here it comes, Byron.
We're going to see it. We're going to see it. We're going to see that.
What are you going to do?
And it's Goldberg answering back. Uh-oh. And what a reversal from Goldberg. Calling it scoop slam. Finds a way to reverse. Not again.
One of these.
Wow, what a sequence.
Not damn time to see it wrong, I think.
He's taken to the outside.
You're a very good point, too. I'm gonna talk here. Something's gonna
happen. Uh-oh, climbing up the side of the cell now. Climbing the cell. That rarely ends well.
No, it does not.
Here he goes, up the side of the structure.
A long way up.
Guys, he clearly has no regard for his own well-being.
What gave you the first hit, Byron?
That's right.
The champ will do absolutely anything to win this match.
Always does. Why can't this guy just stay on the ground already?
That's what I want to know. Talk about doing whatever is necessary to become champion.
Yes.
And what a reversal from Goldberg.
Float over, and to a DDT. German suplex. Up on their shoulders. Down in a hurry.
And a reversal.
And it's Goldberg answering back. What grace! Float over into the DDT! Mike! No, no, their eyes! Their eyes! I'm on their shoulders! Let's see that again. He's looking for yet another exclamation mark.
So you just
can it be?
Right,
will the rain continue? The situation just got real bad for Goldberg.
Measuring it up one more time.
The champ has his one in hand now. Yet another big move, guys.
Look, he's trying again. Kick it again to the back of the head. But champions need to finish the job. The situation just got real. Retains the title.
And that's why I am.
WWE scholars in the future will look back at this Hell in a Cell match as one of the greatest of all time.
That's an impressive win right there.
It's successful defenses like this that make the champion such a feared competitor.
And guys, that's exactly...
Business is about to pick up. He's calling for it. The target's been acquired once more. Kick and again to the back of the head.
You know what? I'm gonna skip this. I might regret it, but it's fine. I did not regret it. I thought I was. I thought we were gonna see a new WWE World Champion. But we have a new BCW champion, Brock Lesnar. Let's start it. Yo, I have a Discord. It's up in the. It's in the description of all the videos. I believe I have it. John Cena versus Brock Lesnar. Brock Lesnar is BCW champion still. Tag team title matches. Wayne and Ace versus Winter Soldier and Taylor. And still tag team champions. Evan Webster versus Ice Gamer. Evan Webster is your new United States champion. The Viking versus Chris Wolf. I believe, honestly, Chris Wolf has technically been unpinned, as far as I know. He has yet to lose a fight in UFC as well. I won't stop this beat, I'll get stronger, baby. Make more no doubt, yeah. I'm bad, but that's something I know to do, baby. My baby, burning my baby. Do, do, do. Roman Reigns versus Brock Lesnar in an Extreme Rules match. Still champion. Jay Holland picks up the victory. Eric Young versus EC3. Hardcore Championship is on the line. Lars Sullivan will be putting his championship on the line. AJ Styles versus Andrade. Cruiserweight championship is on the line. And we have a new Cruiserweight champion. Travis Jack is your new Intercontinental champion. Who J Fatal versus and then we have a number one contenders match for the world championship and a double threat match. We will watch this match. Because the winner of this match has to face AY Gamer once again, because so AY Gamer gets his rematch.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE United States Championship. Introducing the challenger from Dallas, Texas, weighing in at 270 pounds, Jay. And introducing the champion from Chelsea, England, weighing in at 220 pounds, he is the
challenger not taking their eyes off the championship.
And the champ is staring daggers right back at the opposition.
Big fight feel. History can be made here tonight.
Opportunity is knocking for one competitor to remain the benchmark, or for another competitor to change the whole landscape of this place.
Face first. That kick will stop you in your tracks. He's just dominating at this point.
That's what he does. Keep on the attack.
Throw behind. It's not looking good for him here.
He's got to get out of that corner.
Kick! Oh, the challenger's looking shaken. No need to panic. He's still swinging.
Oh, what a kick!
Got him where he wants him. Up and...
I don't know what he has planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count.
Launched with a belly-to-belly. Oh,
what a forearm.
Two. Three.
With the championship at stake, you know these superstars are going to give everything they can to win here tonight.
KO punch.
In the face. It's champion's advantage. The title cannot change hands by countout or disqualification. You can lose the match and still keep the championship. The champ getting put to the test here. It's nothing he hasn't been through before. Great agility there. An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
Okay, I kind of should have had a foot
just stomping down.
So end of the video.
Back in the ring now. Great match here, but if you missed any of the action from this week, just go to WWE's Facebook page, YouTube channel, Twitter, and more to get all caught up. Deep six for the championship. And the champ kicks out.
He just powered out there, Cole.
The title might change hands.
This is what happens when you win the championship.
One, two.
And he breaks the cover.
And the match
continues. Saw that one coming. Oh, not so fast. Torture your opponent's neck. I like it. Cover by the champ. And an easy kick out. Way too early. Pow, what a shot. Escapes in a nick of time. Very effective. Standing moonsault. Just caught flush. He evades the end. Look at this. A championship level move. That's how you prove your dominance over a rival. The champion into the cover. Kick out.
Yeah, it's gonna take more than that to keep him down.
Yeah, here they come! Hey, just picked up!
How is this superstar doing this?
Oh, nasty impact.
Beautiful moonsault right there.
Ducks under. Look at this. Goodness. Jam your leg in a bad way. He wants it one more time. Now that is why they're the champ. Didn't finish things off the first time around, but can this be different?
He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight.
Hit the mark with that one. He has become relentless at this point.
Nothing is going to stop him now.
Narrowly avoiding trouble.
Yeah, that could have been bad.
Teeing off. Nice. Boom! KO punch. Clothesline. How impressive was that reversal? Oh, I knew that was coming.
DDT!
Think of it as bleeding. He is bleeding.
What a counter! This can't bode well.
That's not yet.
The champ's eyes look glazed over. There's no way this match isn't over after that one.
Wow.
Easy zombie.
Toss to the outside. Gotta be careful not to get counted out here. In from the floor. Really just laying it in. Oh man, right to the neck.
I'm in the neck.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
One, two,
three. No, he kicked out.
There is no quit in this man tonight.
That is a great reversal.
Here comes another one.
Oh,
the champ will stay champ.
Three.
The big gun fired yet again.
Three.
The champion retains. And here's another peek at some of the more memorable parts of the match.
Three will put up a hell of a fight. My man. Evan Webster has done it. you're still your United States champion.
Here is your winner, and still...
He earned every bit of that victory here tonight.
Man, this champion has a stranglehold on that title and doesn't appear to be letting up anytime soon.
Thank you for spending part of your Sunday with us. I think you'll agree the action seen here at TLC is unlike any other.
Skip it. I'm not gonna play it. I feel like I'm gonna regret this, but holy crap, we have a new WWE World Heavyweight Champion. And the number one contender for that title is Drew Breezy. Okay, so Nightshade has an opportunity for the Intercontinental Championship. So the winner of this fight will be facing Reaper next episode. The Viking is not putting his championship on the line. That's right, I'm gonna skip
Royal Rumble.
Roman Reigns, Jay Fatal is your new United States champion. And we have new tag team champions.
Whoa.
Okay. So, on the next episode, we're going to have a few matches. Honestly, I might drop the next episode tonight, or it could be on a live stream. It is still early. Humberto is challenging. I'm gonna take Humberto off of here. Oh, never mind. There's... See, Drew Breezy already has opportunity. Reaper picked it up. This is what I wanted to really play. Not play, but watch. This might be a fight, honestly, I believe.
Ladies and gentlemen, as a reminder, the championship is on the line here tonight.
And in looking at the opposition, I can say that the champion will have quite the hill to climb in this one.
I don't know how Viking did it, but he done it. He defeated the team. Chris Wolf has been completely undefeatable. Nobody has taken the championship away from him until the Viking.
Introducing the challenger.
Absolutely.
From Riverside, California, weighing in at 373 pounds, Wolf. And introducing the champion from the pits of hell, weighing in at 640 pounds, he is the Viking.
You win this title, you are primed for big things.
Title match here. In my opinion, this championship could main event any show, any place, any time.
Bold declaration, Byron, but given the competitors vying for the title tonight, I'd be inclined to agree. Power bomb!
That wasn't a power bomb, was it?
That is a great reversal.
He might have been waiting on that one. Setting him up for the...
Oh, so tear the features clean off your face.
Knife edge chop. Out of it in the corner.
First on the top rope.
What leaping ability.
Hail Mary minus the grace. What's he gonna do with it? Sit up, jawbreaker! You can pick up your teeth in the third row. Clothesline!
What impact!
Oh, nasty impact. Challenger's a little worse for wear now. It's nothing he hasn't been through before.
Nice neck breaker!
Both is putting it on the vacuum.
Ooh, nice Russian leg sweep.
stomping down for the championship. What a early kick out.
Too early in the match to end it.
Boom, what a forearm.
Oh, man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
Uh-oh.
I'm afraid to think what's going to happen next.
Twist of fate!
Unreal.
Oh, no, they're blind.
What?
Cover by the challenger.
One, two.
Yeah, he's got a lot left in him.
Not yet. He's playing with him now.
Another big move. Cover by the challenger.
One, two, three.
This singles match has come to an end. Wow.
Wolf is a new WWE World Heavyweight.
These guys were awesome. Let's take another look.
The next episode, Eddie Bo Viking. The King first Wolf. And Wolf. What the hell? I'm not sure.
Here is your winner and new WWE Wolf.
Looking dominant at times in the victory.
That wasn't just a win. That was a win over what many...
Well, I hope you guys did enjoy this video. If you guys did, let me know.